Jai Hind and good morning to one and all. I am Lady Cadet P. Sirisha, representing Telangana Social Welfare Residential Armed Forces Preparatory Degree College for Women. Today I am here to explain you about types of fins and what are fins and where we can see the fins. Fins are the characteristic features of fishes. Only we can see the fins are only in the fishes. The study of fishes is known as ichthyology. And why the fins are used? Fins are used for balancing organs and these are used for the during the swimming purpose. Fins are two types. They are majorly divided into two types. They are paired fins and unpaired fins. Paired fins are divided into again two types. They are pectoral fins and pelvic fins. What are pectoral fins? Pectoral fins means they are present on the surface of the fish. They are the bones which are nearer to the mouth. They are the pectoral fins, and the bones which are far to the tail, they are the pelvic fins. And unpaired fins are two types. They are dorsal fins and caudal fins. What are dorsal fins? Dorsal fins means the bones which are on the dorsal side of fish are called dorsal fins. And caudal fins means it contains only tail, that are the caudal fins. It contains only one fin. These are called caudal fins. For the paired fins, examples feces, and for unpaired fins, cyclostomata. And generally we know the fishes, they are commonly rohu, their name is Labiorohita. Thank you and Jai Hind.